morning students. Let's see, exercise 3.38 question. Using factor theorem, show that x minus 5 is a part of the polynomial. So as I said you before, x minus 5. So find that value of x is equal to 0. So therefore the value is 5. Okay. So now you can substitute the equation 2x cubed. So you can write in the place of x 5, 5 cubed minus 5, 5 squared minus 28 into 5 plus 15. Yes. Now 5 3 times. So 5 is 25. 25 into 5. 125. Yes. So 2 into 125 minus 25 into 5. Again it is 125 minus 28 into 5. 140 plus 15. So that 125 into 2. So 250 minus 125 minus 140 plus 15. Now you cannot add all the positive signs. Here 250 is there and 15 is there. So 265 minus this, if you had 265, it is both in minus. So we are getting the answer to be 0. So I can say that x minus 5 is a factor of this polynomial. When we get the value, if we have 0 answer, then you can say very surely this is a factor of the polynomial. So we can write here as x minus 5 is a factor of a polynomial. Is it clear? If suppose you are not getting 0, then you should say that this is not the factor of the polynomial. Now, the ninth equation is find m. That means I am going to find the value of m if x plus 3 is the factor of this. Okay? If x plus 3 equal to 0, therefore x is equal to minus 3. Now, let me substitute in this and find the value of m. So, minus 3 cube minus 3 into minus 3 squared minus m into minus 3 plus 24. So this is 27. What 27 minus 27? Why? Always if this is the r power, sign will come in negative. Keep that in mind. This is 9. 9 threes are 27. So minus 27. Here plus 9. But here minus is there. So minus. So 9 threes are 27. Minus into minus plus 3m plus 24. Okay. Now we can add these two values. 27 and 27 is 54. Minus 54 plus 24 plus 3m, which is equal to 0, because I am going to find the value of m. So what is the value here? Minus 30 plus 3m. Okay, so I can take that value to be that side. So minus 3m, if you take the value and it becomes minus. Minus and minus cancel. So what is the value of m? Is 30 by 3, which is nothing but 10. So the value of m is 10. So we can write the equation as, you have to write the equation, then only you will get the whole marks, otherwise you will not be getting. Keep that in mind, always try to put the value of m in the exact place. 3x squared minus, the value of m is 10. So minus 10x plus 24. Since you are going for the next year board examination, please remember that once if you get the answer, if you stop with it, they will not give you the full marks. You have to substitute the value of m and you have to give the whole polynomial, then only you will be getting the whole marks for this question. So keep remember of that. Okay? Thank you.